right, bye. Thanks, sir.
Nope, worries. It's the apartments. What do I give a shit?
Where's Wally?
He's off.
Oh, man. Man, I'm gonna fucking be off of this shit. Are you out of your fucking mind?
TDY, gang, sir. We're rolling four deep tonight with a ride along.
Where'd Schmitty go?
Huh?
That guy? Is there an officer shot?
Zebra has one down, I think, in Mandalay Bay. That's all I know as far as tangos.
We have at least one officer down. 419?
419. I don't know 419. But I know that they were hit in the initial bullshit. And who knows who was at the fucking concert.
Well, shit's gonna change for a little bit, dude. How'd you say it, dude?
Hey. I was just pissed off because we heard this kick off, and we were like, I called Hutch, I was like, fuck it, we're gonna go. He's like, no, stay home, because, you know, they're gonna call. I was like,
no.
Fuck that.
No.
I told my guys, I was like, we're heading down there. I was heading to, Flamingo and Eastern.
Okay.
That's kind of close to home, right?
I was going to bed, dude. I was about to go to bed.
Dude, he's not coming to you. His officer's looking for medical still. We were right there. Right there on that.
They already had a confrontation with two Metro teams?
Who? I don't know. But no, literally, that fucking known terrorist bullshit on the strip 4 months ago, we were right fucking there talking about exactly this. And look at the fuck up that it became.
It's only a matter of time, dude. We're doing good, dude. We're doing good. Keep scrolling, dude. What's the word, JP?
Somewhere in the sea of brown. There's our freaking camera crew still wandering around. Anywhere you want.
fucking armor, dude. You probably grab a fucking armor. You want a pork chop? Bring them over, dude.
Hey, you guys help us out yesterday?
What's that?
Were you one of the guys that helped us out yesterday?
Wow, that was yesterday, wasn't it?
Another day in paradise, baby.
Long day.
Is that a fucking Enduro over there? Is that an Enduro over there? Or is it a bike unit? You got hands. Okay. It's alright.
Call
it straight.
Where are you guys going, brother man?
Securing the bridges, probably. Absolutely.
I really like it. Is it okay if we walk people this way or no? Yeah. We just need to get them to a safe area.
Where should we go?
So remember, plenty of videos. Make more videos. That's what's important. What do you need, brother?
We're trying to get to the Harmon Sky Bridge. It's supposed to hold it.
Harmon Sky Bridge? Probably your best bet because we got all these cars. Head over here to the next light, flip a bitch, wrong way.
Okay.
Just keep going up the boulevard.
Alright, cool.
Copy. I got. Just keep me informed, Lance Corporal. Yeah. You already know.
Rob.
Brian. Right here, guys. Hold on the back. Make more cool videos, they said. Keep the camera rolling, they said. You get to hear all my fucking commentary on this fucking piss poor preparation. Eleven. 1-1.
12, including myself.
Oh, come on, you gotta include yourself. You count.
Good back here.
Good.
Thank you.
Bump!
Bump!
Hey, for my after action report, we need fucking clip on.
Confirm Excalibur, right?
That's to your left.
Yep.
I think Morin and I are going to be married after this. What's so far up your ass right now, bro?
You think you'd want something from
him? I know, shit.
Sorry, next time there'll be foreplay, Mike.
Yeah.
Hey, at least it was polished all nicely. If it wasn't before, it is now.
30 seconds! 30 seconds!
Dismount! Good luck with that. Let me know how that goes. I got door.
I got another door.
We need some more long guns up front. Coming behind you, coming behind you. Go with him. You got one with you, one with you.
Keep your hands up.
Where's the elevators at? We got somebody from security?
Elevators. There's one up and to the right. Other end. They said it's on the other end, all the way through. Everybody, hands up! Hands up where we can see them! Police, hands up! Moving right, copy. Coming to you, Stafford.
Hands up.
With you, brother, with you. Metro Police, hands in the air! Metro Police, hands in the air! Going left.
Hands up, please.
Elevators both sides. We have three. Need one more. A tiny one.
You ready?
Yep.
Hey, when we come out of the elevator, which way is the room?
It'll be to the right.
You want to take the left as we
go? I got left.
I'll take the front to the right.
I'll take rear guard.
Close the elevators.
Which way are we going in the hallway?
I got six. Go ahead. I got a long eye. Okay. Oh, great. We have a Ontario police officer, a police sergeant, with 15 civvies, with 413s, with a security radio somewhere.
It wants to help.
Yep. You want to help? Just fucking hold. Yep. Get him in one spot, get guards on the door. Call it in. Okay, so they are locked in a room. At least two Ontario officers armed with a bunch of people locked in a room. They have a security radio. Thank you. This is what happens when you run an op off of two fucking channels. Yeah, right. Sorry, this is about the room service you ordered. Copy, coming towards us.
Independent service.